Inside the church, there's a Cornerstone Cafe, a bit of a children's soft play, and a shop and like a book club. There's also an art gallery cafe up there, and also a movie cinema up there as well, down that street there, which gives you a great variety to do. Not as much as Great Yarmouth, but still quite a lot to do.